Well, Libby, there's been an online petition circulating for the last several months, and it now has 6,500 signatures. Now, today, Tulsa members of the Tulsa Urban Wilderness Coalition will be bringing paper copies of that signature, of that petition, right here to City Hall. They will be handing them directly to city leaders. They're opposed to the plans to build an outlet mall in the area near Turkey Mountain, specifically because it could impact the wildlife on Turkey Mountain, cause water pollution issues, and even limit access to trails in the area. One coalition member is quoted saying an outlet mall is the absolute antithesis to urban wilderness. They're hopeful the number of signatures and their concerns will help stop the development from happening. And the Tulsa Urban Wildlife Coalition, Wilderness Coalition, will be here at 3 o'clock today to present that petition. 2 News will be here and we will bring you updates on the city's reaction. Live in downtown, Brianne Palmarini, 2 News works for you.